The challenge of the sixth hole, a straightaway par 4, is its length. The tee shot must be well struck, and in the fairway, if you're to have any chance of reaching the green in regulation. On approach, it's better to be short than long, as the recovery is quite difficult. Be wary of the slope short of the green, which feeds balls into the left greenside bunker.